Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant.
All right, guys, we are back. It's Friday, July 9th. Kind of sputtering along here. Certainly was not anywhere near as bad as Monday, but still not good enough. Last month was so good. With that setting the bar, it's going to be tough to compete with that, but we're going to. Okay, we're going to. We're going to have a big weekend this weekend. I can feel it already. Quick recap of Wednesday. Wilkie, reigning champion. 1-2. He is now sitting at 7-8. He's down 2.11 units. He is the reigning champ. Nobody's running away with it, though. He's still right there. He's got a big weekend on tap, too. Like I said, we're going to win this weekend. Shawnee Sizzle, 2-1, 8-7 on the month, down 0.72 units. Chris, 1-2. He was starting to build a little bit of a lead. 1-2, 8-7, still up 1.11. 9 units at 1.19. Spencer picked it up, 2-1, 6-8-1 on the month. He's still down 3.42 units though. Stevie Player Props, 2-1, 8-7 on the month, down 2.57 units. Vinny, 2-1, 8-7 on the month, up 0.88 units. Your boy, 1-2. 6-9 on the month, down 4.79 units. My goodness. Got to get this train rolling this weekend. No excuses. We got winners for you tonight. Going to be a quick one tonight, but we got some winners for you tonight. Wilkie, White Sox -1.5, A's money line, Braves, Marlins, 0 runs in the first inning. Shawnee Sizzle, A's money line, Red Sox money line, and Devers did a home run. Hate to see it. Chris, Astros money line, Angels money line, Red Sox money line. Oh my gosh. I don't like it. I might have to bet the Phillies money line tonight because I gotta fade that. I hate to see it. Spencer, finally for some good news. Velasquez over 4.5 Ks. Love that pick. Tristan McKenzie under 5.5 Ks, and Pete Alonso to hit a home run. Stevie Player Props, White Sox -1.5, Otani to hit a home run, and Braves -1.5. My boy Vinny, White Sox -1.5, A's -1.5, and White Sox Orioles over 10.5 runs. What do I got tonight? Ugh. Mets -1.5. I almost went Padres today. Snell was supposed to pitch. Thank goodness for Shawnee Sizzle. Shawnee Scoops in this case. Snell got food poisoning. He's not pitching tonight. I don't like that pick anymore. Mets -1.5. Twins -1.5. Phillies, Red Sox, over 11 runs. Phillies have been hitting the ball quite a bit, I might say. And the Red Sox are an offensive powerhouse. I think this one goes over 11. Easy. I think it goes over 11 easy. All right. What's going to get us there? Going back to the classic house whiskey and PBR, Blue Ribbon beer for you. All right, guys. We need some wins. We're hovering around 500 right now. I don't like it. You don't like it. We don't like it. We're here to win. That's what we're here for. It is going to be next month. I'm just going to be honest. Next month's not going to be great. It's only going to be baseball, and I love baseball. I do, but variety is the spice of life. Am I right? We need a little bit something else. So football is going to be really nice to have back. I can tell you that. All right, guys. Here we go. Let's get some wins tonight. Let's cash some bets. Love it. Absolutely love it. All right. I'd love to say we got a big weekend on tap. Wouldn't necessarily say that. We got game three of the finals tomorrow. There is, I think, pretty big fight night in UFC tomorrow. It's Poirier-McGregor 3. Sure, we'll have some guys giving us some advice about that. Hopefully, we have a Pauly California appearance. I don't know. We'll see what the Bagel King is up to. And we're going to have a fuck ton of baseball. Now, the All-Star break is coming up. I believe Monday is a home run derby. Won't have a video on Monday, but definitely something to look forward to. We're drawing names out of a hat. I highly recommend you do the same with your friends. All-Star game is Tuesday. Game four of the finals is Wednesday, and that is the only game on Wednesday. And then regular baseball is back on Thursday. We'll be here tomorrow and Sunday. Wednesday's up in the air. I'm going to talk to the boys, see what they want to do. I don't know. If they're down to pick three locks, same game on game four of the finals. Have you known me to turn down a bet? No, you haven't. So we'll figure that out. I will have that officially yes or no on Sunday. I'll let you know that. Until then, let's cash some bets tonight. We'll see you guys tomorrow. I love you.